Red oak versus white oak flooring. Oak is a popular choice of hardwood in the U.S. flooring industry. It is very practical, easy to stain, and is readily available as it is grown domestically. However, there are two different species of oak flooring, red oak and white oak. So what is the difference between them? First, you can quickly spot a difference in the color of each species by looking at it in its natural, unfinished state. Red oak has more of a pink or slightly red undertone to its color, while white oak appears to be more yellow. Red oak also tends to have a lighter shade than white oak flooring, which appears a little darker. With pre-finished floors, however, the staining process masks the wood's natural color and makes the differences between species less noticeable. You can also see a difference in the grain patterns on the face of the board. Red oak tends to have stronger graining with shorter, more closely knit markings than white oak. These differing grain patterns can play a major role in the final look of your floor. Red oak tends to give you a deeper, fuller look than white oak, and the strong grain pattern tends to help hide scratches and dents more easily. Another way you can tell the difference between these two species is by observing the growth rings on the sides of the flooring. Red oak growth rings are generally more spaced out than white oak. Also, the pores in between the layers of each ring are a little larger and more numerous in the red oak than the white oak. This is important to note because it demonstrates that white oak is a slightly harder and more dense wood species than red oak. Finally, one last difference to consider when buying red or white oak flooring for your next project is the availability of stair treads and accessories. Red oak is far more frequently used in stair treads, newel posts, handrails, and banisters. If you already have oak stair treads in your home, chances are good that they are made from red oak. Because red oak is more commonly used for these accessories, white oak will cost slightly more. Now that you know the differences between red oak and white oak flooring, you will be able to make an informed decision on what look and style will work best for your home. To learn more about red oak versus white oak flooring, contact your local impressions dealer